Hey, Howard, October 22nd is International Caps Lock Day. What do we have here in the shop?
Well, Jared, actually nothing. And one of the obvious machines that doesn't have a caps lock is the Linotype. Because the Linotype doesn't have a shift key, you need a complete set of keys for lowercase, another complete set of keys for the uppercase, and then the middle is just figures and punctuations, but you're not going to find a caps lock on this machine.